Hey guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Oh, God. Terrific. I'll head up.
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
You'll need to ride the cage out to the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right. I just aim the probe and follow the pig. Doesn't sound too hard. God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that? Defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. We're gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Nothing. Need to find a stronger signal ping. Get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Santos, not now!
Kratos, please tell me you got what you needed.
Yes, thank you. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage.
Ready when you are, Norton! Norton!
Thantos, we have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountain? There's sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff. Norton, can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure. Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah.
I love you. You know that, right?
Well, yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it.